are going to score you about 10 goals. What can you do?
Oh, the blast and the edges. Is that how we play ball? If you are going to play ball, you have to yab. So they are yabbing. Me blasters, I don't fear them. Especially that Samueja Adebayo, they don't play football. They just play in Europe. We play in Ghana. We are local players, but we show them we are good. We are better than them.
How many goals?
Goals.
Are you going to score? And how many goals are you scoring,
Black? Okay, I decided I will score two, but they said it's a friendly match. So if I score two, it will be disgrace for them. So I decided I'll give them one.
Me a defender, me number five. They say Abu Anuhu and what they going to bomb. Why have many more midi jina? A defense were bad thing. So be timidi. Boy, sign him move. Oh boy, me di ma pem pem.
I believe that some of us, if we had played football, somebody like Asamoah, Sule, and
John,
all of them would have been in the bench. So today, coming to face them one-on-one, I think that the first half, you should use the first half to determine the outcome of the match.
I'm a musician. Okay. I'm already a star, and I'm black. Forget the black stars. The musicians were killing them.
You were able to carry the day after a very difficult game. You played in defense and you were fantastic in the defense. What would you say about the game?
I'd say it was fun. It was fantastic. We thank God we could have strength to play for 90 minutes. So I'd say thanks to everybody who came and to Asamoajan who put all this together. Kudos, brother. God bless.
Yeah, I feel good. I played with the Black Stars and we won. Charlie, it's not easy, you know. Charlie, yeah.
You know, we're losing because the midfield was very bad. So the coach needs to change some few players for me to go and build the defense well. And you saw what I did. I closed the defense. The Black Star couldn't penetrate me. Trust me, I did my best.
I just want to say a big thanks to all the stars, all the musicians, all the actors, because for me, we are all ones, and we believe in one thing, which is giving something back to the community, and that's what we are here for, and that's what we have done, and hopefully the next year will be a better one. But today, trust me, I'm very glad and happy, honored, and privileged to be among you guys.
In life, whatever you do, you need to build on what you've done. We've done it and done it and done it. So we always identify our shortfalls and we make amends. And we did identify them and we developed them and we made it, we use it as an opportunity. And these are the tactics that we put in place. A good strong team behind me, Opoku Efriye and the other team guys, they all did a great job. So we did push and by the grace of God, we've come this far. So we worked hard and we always work hard. In life, you have to work hard and I believe in hard work.